abuse their power. You must tell Eric Cassidy, if he's serious about making change, that money should be used towards housing the homeless. We want them to care. We don't want cops. But ask yourself this. These guys, these cops, are slave catchers. That's what they were founded upon. That mentality is gone. It's outdated. We don't want no slave catchers. We want people that care. Our community. Yeah!